Dr. Dünner is quite a unique company. Dr. Dünner has been around now for over 70 years. It belongs to a family and has always belonged to a family. We are a really small team, so everybody is significant. If you look out of any window at Dr. Dünner, you will see the UNESCO Biosphere Entlebuch, which is quite a unique place. That's probably as close to nature as you can get. It would be impossible not to be influenced by it. What Dr. Dünner is doing, we use whatever nature has to offer, and nature is our boss. Switzerland, with its clean and pristine environment, makes the perfect source for getting the right herbs. There's no air pollution, there's a very good soil here, and we have a lot of dedicated farmers who produce mostly organic herbs. Dr. Dünner firmly believes in finding the right balance between nature and science. Herbs are living things, so you have to know how to treat them. You have to harvest it at the right time. You have to know which ingredients have its biggest potential at which time. We test the herbs when they come fresh from the field and then again when they have been tried, and we see if we find the right combination. Some of the recipes Dr. Dünner is using are more than 300 years old. And we are trying to rediscover old recipes and old herbs and find new ways to put the herbs together and create a real good supplement for our customers. It's not for nothing that the Swiss people have an extreme long life, but that's not the main part. They also have an extreme long happy life.